Today, we will learn 6 du'as that it will make the rizq pour upon you. Not just come, it will come pouring upon you, inshaAllah ta'ala. The first du'a, subhanAllah. Allahumma akthir mali wa waladi wa barik li fima a'taytani. Ya Allah, make my wealth and my children abundant and put barakah, Ya Allah, in everything that you have given me. So, as usual, where did we get this dua from? No. Every dua, inshaAllah, it is authentic from Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Second dua. This second dua, subhanAllah, many people are not aware of it, or they know it but they do not practice it. And this is a dua between the two sajdas. Every time we pray, we have a sitting between one sajda and the next sajda. And most of us say the dua which is authentic, Rabbi ghfirli, twice. Ya Allah, forgive me, Ya Allah, forgive me. Which is great. But Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam gave us another option, which is Allahumma ghfirli, warhamni, wahdini, wajburni, wa'afini, warzuqni, warfa'ni. 7. Amazing, comprehensive, beautiful dua between the two sajdas. Ya Allah, forgive me. Ya Allah, have mercy upon me. Ya Allah, guide me. Ya Allah, fix all my affairs. Ya Allah, cure me from any disease. Ya Allah, rizqni. And that's why we mentioned it here, because it has rizq. Ya Allah, provide me with a lot of provision. And Ya Allah, elevate me. وَرْفَعْنِي سُبْحَانَ اللَّهِ. Can you imagine if this dua is answered? Guidance, mercy, elevation, rizq, forgiveness. Everything is covered in this beautiful dua. Which one should we say? This one or the رَبِّ اغْفِرْ لِي رَبِّ اغْفِرْ لِي? Alternate. One time you say this, one time you say the other one, and they are both authentic from Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. What is the third dua? Subhanallah. A man came to Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and he said, Ya Rasulullah, I'm very hungry. Do you have any food? Subhanallah. So Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam asked all his wives if they have any food at their homes. And subhanallah, the answer was no. Allahu Akbar. The homes of the best man ever created did not have anything to provide for a guest. So Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam made this dua. اللهم إني أسألك من فضلك ورحمتك فإنه لا يملكها إلا أنت اللهم إني أسألك من فضلك ورحمتك فإنه لا يملكها إلا أنت. Ya Allah, I ask you from your fadl, from your bounty, and I ask you from your mercy, because no one owns both except you. The fourth dua, some people have already a house and they want a bigger house, or they want a spacious room. So there's nothing wrong with asking for that. Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam taught us also a dua for that. Allahumma ighfir li dhanbi wa wassi' li fi dari wa barik li fi rizqi. Subhanallah. Ya Allah, forgive my sins, make my home spacious, and put barakah in all that you have provided for me. The fifth dua is specifically after Salat al-Fajr. Allahumma inni as'aluka ilman nafi'a wa rizqan tayyiba wa amalan mutaqabbala. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam taught us to say this dua after we finish the Fajr prayer. Ya Allah, I ask you ilm nafi', beneficial knowledge. And we said before that beneficial knowledge means one of two things, or both. Ya Allah, make me seek knowledge that is beneficial. And the second meaning, Ya Allah, make the knowledge that I have benefit me and benefit others. Make me from the people who practice what they learned. And finally, subhanAllah, Allah Azza wa Jal told us in Surah Nuh, فَقُلْتُ اسْتَغْفِرُوا رَبَّكُمْ إِنَّهُ كَانَ غَفَّارًا يُرْسِلِ السَّمَاءَ عَلَيْكُمْ مِدْرَارًا وَيُمْدِدْكُمْ بِأَمْوَالٍ وَبَنِينَ وَيَجْعَلْ لَكُمْ جَنَّاتٍ وَيَجْعَلْ لَكُمْ أَنْهَارًا. Making a lot of istighfar, asking Allah for forgiveness. Well, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala told us it will bring the amwal, specifically it would bring down money. So my brother, my sister, you're going through financial hardship, make a lot of istighfar, astaghfirullah, astaghfirullah, but say it like you mean it. So these are six ways in order to get the rizq from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Ask with these dua because they are authentic from Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam at any time, and have yaqeen, have certainty that Allah will answer. May Allah make our last deeds, our best deeds, and our last words, La ilaha illallah. I love you all for the sake of Allah. Subhanakallahumma bihamdik. Nashhadu an la ilaha illa ant. Nastaghfiruka wa natubu ilayk.